Moreover, the manner by which science attempted to create artificial intelligence was by reducing intelligence to language, with the belief that human language is a consistent logical system. However, it is not. Human language consists of the collaboration of two different incompatible logical systems. In one, different elements exist separately from one another, while in the other, different elements can exist as single metaphysical entities. There is no way to bridge the two into a consistent logical system, as the two systems override each other. The physical world forces us to accept the world in which we exist does not behave according to the manner we believe it should, while our internal world persistently attempts to change the physical world to be how we believe it should be. In addition, within our consciousness, the sensations words represent are not terms of the language. They are existing elements, which in many ways are identical to the sensations they represent, meaning the manner by which we sense the semantic meaning these words represent. Contemporary computers simply do not support such functionality. Moreover, because the amount of particles of which contemporary computers consist imposes a limit to the amount of states to which they can respond, then arguably, materialistic computers might never be able to process the possibly infinite dimensional complexity of sensations. To clarify, indeed, our collection of born and learned instincts, as well as the generalizations with which we think, reduces the dimensional complexity of the sensations we perceive. As we explained, this collection of cognitive neural apparatuses yields the filter of our consciousness. Still, just because we are not aware of the dimensional complexity of the contingent dimensional inputs arriving into our brain, does not imply our brain does not process it. It is simply that our brain already learned how to route these sensations unconsciously, and therefore, does not require the involvement of our consciousness. Still, had a materialistic computer attempted to mimic human intelligence, it would not have the luxury of avoiding the complexity of the data, which the filter of our consciousness hides. It would have to mimic both the processes happening within our consciousness and the processes which our brain performs unconsciously.